back to that one discussion about the economy. Now, because there are, we're talking unemployed people, you can't just say, you know, oh, you can just go get a job. There are people that are overqualified. We have a lot of overqualified people that are not allowed, in lower skilled labor jobs. We have a lot of lower skilled labor job people that are not allowed in higher skilled labor jobs. So that's where we're going, you know. So don't look at a person who's unemployed and say, well, they just can't get a job. You know, that's just a blatant statement in the wrong. You know, it's just a blatant statement in the wrong. You know, just like anyone, you know, you're not going to just hire anybody. Like let's say, I mean, here I am, you know, inventor of perpetual motion. How do I actually fit in with a job normal? How do I fit in with a job normal? How do I fit in with, you know, gee whiz, maybe, you know, teach a ballet class somewhere? And I'm like, teach a ballet class somewhere, you know? That's kind of a gluttony. There's probably a gluttony of teachers out there. So that's not really something I'm into demanding. So I'm in a way I'm overqualified in a field where there are too many. You know what I'm saying? And so I have a very high unemployment ratio in my field of dance. So that's life. That's life. Interesting. Very interesting. So yeah, let's keep that in mind also. I don't know, when I'm thinking about people and their attitudes against, you know, oh, there's that person, you know, they're not working, you know. And that's a whole adage that everybody can just work. And I don't understand it. I don't understand. In this day and age, you have to have these special specifications and fit under these certifications and these particular molds, and then you're hired. And then if you even have three more molds extra, you know, then you're not hired, because, well, you're a threat to the manager. You're a threat to you know, that's my job. I don't want you to take my job. You know what I'm saying? And so that goes on. Maybe that's why a lot of techies are actually, you know, in such a predicament, is because of this. We're overqualified, aren't we? A lot of us are overqualified. I did express out a USB charge up for Ubuntu, so I'm kind of proud of myself today. I made that. So I can perform reinstalls, but gee whiz, you know, reinstalls. reinstalls. for Ubuntu, and I don't have electric, and so I'm thinking about the cell phone. You know, they even made a solar cell phone. When it comes down to it, I don't think they made a solar cell phone. And is the reason they haven't made a solar cell phone, one that you can just put out there for 2 or 3 hours and it recharges, is because they know the techies will just SMS and just live out there? Is that why? Is that why they haven't done it? They're like, no. We make them suffer as long as possible in their little cubicle hell holes. No. So I'm just like, well, that would be something. You know, prove to the world that, hey, you know, where does it all stand? Where does it all stand? And right here and now, we could definitely just be running this internet through these SMS little telephones on solar. And so do we need to be part of this economy that has been the wretched hurl of so many decadences against the human race? It's just unbelievable to me. Just unbelievable. I think if they came out with a product like that, they would just have a huge amount of us just absolutely just take off. We're just leaving. And everything. And I mean leaving our worldly possessions behind. Just leave our worldly possessions behind. Why do we need them any longer? You know, just have an SMS now and then. I think they even have, like, you can run your web server chats there on them and everything. So I don't know. So we're looking at that, having this, the solar cell phone attachments, and then just watching how many just walk away from this predicament of the property market and employment. And no, not everybody wants to work. So let's go there also. Not everybody wants to work. And you know what? They shouldn't have to. They shouldn't have to. I don't think that that is a law. I don't think that should ever be a law. If it is, that would be a prison. That would be a prison. If you force people to work, that is a prison. So when you force people to work, that means they're prisoners. And so you can't force people to work. Not people who haven't committed any crime heinous enough to be devoted into prison. All right.